Oral Health Day is commemorated every year on 20th March. This date is significant as the paired numbers 32 and 20 represent the number of healthy teeth an adult and child should have, respectively. The official theme for World Oral Health Day this year, as declared by the World Dental Federation, is Be Proud of Your Mouth, the main focus being oral health and its importance for our overall health. Research shows that oral diseases affect nearly 3.5 billion people worldwide and are often linked to other serious health issues. These diseases, as stated by the World Dental Federation, often lead to pain, discomfort, social isolation, loss of self-confidence, and lost hours at work or school. Because of this, they intimate that good oral health can help us live longer and healthier lives. We need to look after our oral health for overall health and take charge of it. Tooth decay or cavities is the most common chronic disease in the world, caused by unhealthy diets, particularly with high sugar and acidic content. Gum disease can also impact every aspect of life, from relationships and self-confidence through to school and work. Consequently, it is important to practice a good oral hygiene routine, as these oral diseases are preventable. The Department of Health and Wellness is in full support of the messages disseminated by the World Dental Federation. The growing burden of oral disease demands action on every level, individual, family, and community. St. Lucia, take charge and be proud of your mouth.